small update on this guy. Just, well, as you can see, added a little something there on the front. About to give it a go. Got a trailer here, a fair bit of weight and a flat tire. See what happens. And I think it's gonna work pretty good. It's in the top bar. It's plenty strong. It's jumping up and down on it. Seems fine. Still not fully welded in. Like, those bars need to be welded a little bit more than a tack. But it's probably close enough. Give it a go. Just realized I didn't hit record. That sucks. Oh well. Had some of the Christmas weight in. Still did a little, see, it's still doing a little jumper, but pulled it out. A couple of bags in force, but pulled it out. And I'd like to note too, like, how flat that tire actually is. It's really flat. Just have a hole in it or something. So that's not making it easy to pull, that's for sure. But pulled it out. Let's see if we can get her wheeled into place. I just want it right back over this pile so it gets a little more sun through the day and melt that snow off quicker. I'm gonna stand back here so I can see. Oh, and also I added a switch here. So when I'm going in reverse, which is how it's driving now, bucket front, forwards is actually forwards and back is back. So like right now, I can just flip the switch and drive it backwards, or what would actually be forwards. Makes it a little easy. Going that way works really good. Look at that thing go. Just about like so. Like so. We get more sun over in this part of the parking lot than back there. So then I can see. So right now, forwards takes me that direction. Flip this guy, forwards takes me that direction. It's gonna be easier too when it's got a blower on it, knowing which way's front and back. Oh, and look at that too. That's not causing me any goodness. Look at this wheel right off the ground. Right off the ground. Frame so solid that this wheel that's being low, which I knew it was low, I just didn't think it would be that bad, is lifting that wheel off the ground completely. So that one's touching. We're losing a whole wheel. Whole wheel. We're losing two wheels. Two wheels of traction. Tube's bad in that thing. Put a new one in it. Anyways, that's a little progress update. A little something else for you all to watch. In case you're interested in that. I sure am.